factum, deed, an assured statement made, or in other usage, the completion of a will in all its parts to make it valid and legal. Facio ut facies. I do, that you may do, a type of contract wherein one party agrees to do work for the other, in order that the second party can then perform some work for the first in exchange. Favor contractus. Favor of the contract, a concept in treaty law that prefers the maintaining of a contract over letting it expire for purely procedural reasons. Fellow de se. Felon of himself, a suicide. This archaic term stems from English common law, where suicide was legally a felony, thus a person who committed suicide was treated as a felon for purposes of estate disposal. Fere naturae. Wild animals by nature, wild animals residing on unowned property do not belong to any party in a dispute on the land. Cf. Domite naturae. Fiat. Let it be done, a warrant issued by a judge for some legal proceedings. Fiat iustitia et perit mundus. Let there be justice, though the world perish, often used as a motto, notably by Ferdinand I, Holy Roman Emperor. Fiat iustitia ruit caelum. Let justice be done though the heavens fall, also sometimes a motto, a legal maxim that justice must be done regardless of the result otherwise. Fieri facies. May a cause to be done, a writ ordering the local law enforcement to ensure that damages awarded by the court are properly recovered. A writ of execution. Force majeure. Act of God, refers to natural disasters that cannot be controlled or predicted by mere mortals. Fortis et tatiamentum, validia presumptionem. Strong attachment, the stronger presumption, used in property law when determining whether a chattel is a fixture, size doesn't matter, how much or degree chattel is attached to, land, and to, what. Forum non conveniens. Disagreeable forum, a concept wherein a court refuses to hear a particular matter, citing a more appropriate forum for the issue to be decided. Fructus industrials. Industrial fruits, emblems, in property law, a co-owner profiting from her or his fructus industrials is solely responsible for any losses that may occur. Cf. Fructus naturals. Fructus naturals. Natural fruits, vegetation naturally growing from old roots as pasturage or from trees as timber or fruit. Fumus bumi iris. Smoke of a good right, refers to having a sufficient legal basis to bring legal action. Functus officio. Having performed his office, a person, court, statute, or legal document that has no legal authority, because its original legal purpose has been fulfilled.